Final Expense Mastery and Equita Final Expense Services. Today I want to bring a little video to you about different terminology that we use when we're in the industry. So some really short, sweet videos that I wanted to put out here and some very easy terms to use when you're in the field that make it a lot softer during your presentation and pitch when you're going to transition them from one plan to another and you're doing what's in the client's best interest by doing so. You want to use some easier terms that might be a little bit softer. Instead of replacement or cancel up front, you're going to do that and you can explain exactly how the situation works once you get into to doing all that stuff. But there's different terms that I like to use, such as upgrade and bundle, right? So instead of right off the drop just telling someone that, hey, listen, the plan you've been with for 8 to 10 years, we're just going to cancel it. Well, let's go ahead and upgrade your plan and we can bundle all the plans together using this program that we have here for you. So what we want to do with that is we want to make sure that we're using this terminology during our presentation to make it a little bit softer and a little bit easier to close the deal and get in the home. Upgrade, that was a term that I saw Chris Smith use. He said it on one of our phone calls and national training calls. He said it, I thought it was great. I decided to use another one, which is called bundling. I got that from my cell phone provider when they bundled all everything together, and I made a separate video about that. So with this one, while you're doing your presentation, you're doing your pitch, you want to talk about upgrading their plan from what they currently have and bundling all of their plans together if they have multiple policies into one. Makes it a lot easier for the family too, because they just have to call one insurance company, get them on the phone and file the claim. So once you get into the meat and potatoes of it, of course you're filling out a replacement form, you're explaining everything that needs to be done with them, and you're letting them know that the policy is going to be canceled. All right guys, use that tip, make some sales.